have to wait right here. No, no, the superintendent says, you know, with the rest of my house, I have to pull some strings. I had to say, that, please, man, I just can't.
Playing in the hallway.
I got you. Thank you so much for being with us this morning.
Bitchy.
So, you know, a lot of parents are concerned about the part of the school. So the biggest thing here is, you know, that we're in this thing together. We're discussing this year, focusing on and honoring the power of together. So no parents feel like they're doing anything alone. We're going to do our best to empower them.
Near me.
So I guess when students are there in class for the semester, then they're out for the summer, and they come back. You all have messed up. You all have been there throughout the summer. Kind of what you all have been doing in terms of everybody's focus. Yeah, so every day is